that. So that is a boat chute that goes out onto a lake, which we're on right now.
Yeah.
One coast advance to Lake Lake Winnepesaukah? Lake Winnepesaukah.
Katuka?
Cortana? What? Oh my gosh, there's geese over there. Let's run them over.
Okay.
Yes. So, this is not the first time we've vlogged on a paddle boat. We did this at Coney Island, except I was with Chad and Grant from OVC. Now we're with Tanner from OVC and Jacob, who's like behind me or something. That was probably a really bad shot. But anyways, we are here on a paddle boat and we've been enjoying our time here at Lake Winnie. But we have a couple of thoughts that we want to talk to you guys about. So,
it's a ripoff.
Yeah, this place is kind of cheating you out of like a lot of really dumb stuff. Like the biggest problem is that you cannot get a free cup of water.
And they charge 50 cents for a small cup of ice and 75 cents for a large cup of ice.
This is like unacceptable. Like I was under the impression that it was illegal to charge for water. Like,
and there is one water fountain in the whole park and it is turned off.
Yeah. That's not okay.
And there's no shade
in the
anywhere. Like, yeah, it's hot. It is hot and it is humid and there is like no heat anywhere.
No heat.
So we have that's probably like the biggest problems we have. But they have a decent amount of rides. So they have three roller coasters. We have a wild mouse, a wacky worm. Oh my gosh, we're on a collision course. Avoid these people. Turn. And then there's a what's the other one? Cannonball. Duh. Cannonball, yeah. So that's a wooden coaster. Hey, we're gonna go under the sky ride. So, I thought it was okay. It was really only like one airtime moment.
That was a bad ride. We've only ridden it once.
Yeah, that is true. We've only ridden everything once.
But that ride on it was bad. I've ridden it where there's one airtime.
Okay.
I got a lot of airtime.
Yeah, Jacob was riding a different row and got a better ride. So we might try and go back to that later. The park does close early, so we only have like an hour left. So after we're done paddle boating, we might go over there or see if there's something else that we want to do. But the park is actually like a pretty decent size. I was actually kind of surprised with how big the place is. And the lake is really nice and everything. This ride over here, this one's interesting because this boat ride, there's a moment where it like leaves the trough and goes out onto the lake. Where are you turning us?
We can't go through this ride.
Oh yeah, okay. Turning, what are we doing? Backing up. You're good. You're good.
We're in the middle of nowhere.
Pretty much. So we're going, this is a reverse POV now. We've gone from normal front row POV to now backseat POV.
Hello.
Turn. Wait. Turn. All right.
Are we going forward?
Yes. Yeah. We're turning over here. Why are we not moving?
Why aren't we moving?
We're not moving. Okay. We're going somewhere. So, couple other thoughts.
It's a bunch of old, outdated carnival rides.
Yeah, pretty much.
But the wild mouse is really
The wild mouse
good.
Is insane.
Yeah.
This ride is crazy.
For anybody that watches OVC or has been to Indiana Beach, that is the lost coaster of steel coasters.
It's the lost coaster of wild mouse.
Yeah.
So what's crazy about it is the turns, like obviously a wild mouse, the turns are gonna be really sharp. But on this wild mouse, it's like you are getting like slammed into the side to the point where like, it's almost painful. Like it hurts because you're getting really aggressively slammed like,
we
over there.
Riding.
That's right over there. I don't know how much you can see that. There'll be footage coming soon, so you'll get a better idea of it. What were you saying?
But we were riding, and we were riding behind Taylor, and I was watching him. We hit the turn, and he literally went like 90 degrees to the side. Like,
yeah,
so much fun.
It's nuts. The big complaint with that one is that the spiel that they give in that is repeated. No joke, we timed it every 6 seconds, and it is.
Welcome to wildlife.
Well, this is an intense ride.
Steep drops and sharp turns.
Yeah, this is an intense ride.
An intense ride.
And so it gets really annoying when, first of all, there's no shade. And then, so you're hot. And now,
Georgia heat.
Yeah, it's super humid. And then on top of that, you have to listen to that guy talk about how it's an intense ride. And so, anyways. And the water park is not open for us, but those are some of the slides over there. So if we have any advice, bring your own water. You are allowed to do so. I have mine with me in my bag right now, so be sure to do that. Don't spend money on a cup of ice and dumb stuff like that. I think that's completely ridiculous. But and overall, like, it's fine. It's okay.
We got Six Flags.
It's Six Flags.
It's worse than Six Flags.
Six Flags over Georgia seems like Disney World. Ooh, Six Flags seems like Disney World compared to Lake Winnie. Yikes. So, yeah, it's all right. It's all right. Oh, there's the train over there. We did that. Small little train. So, anyways, that'll pretty much wrap it up for this vlog. It's all right. The park is all right, I guess. Those drop towers are fun though. Those things are always like pretty crazy. So we're probably gonna return to shore and maybe go hop on another ride. Go around the what?
Wild Mouse.
Wild Mouse? I guess. I don't know. Whatever. We'll figure it out later. So thanks guys for tuning in. Make sure to stay tuned for the next vlog as I'm hitting more parks around the country and then eventually head to Europe. So stay tuned for those, and we will have some park footage from Lake Winnie that you can look forward to. So stay tuned for that. We'll catch you guys later.